Hey everybody, this is Kuuimpact with Let's Play! Lilo and Stitch, Trouble in Paradise, and we're going to the Tiki Road. Tiki level. Tiki Tiki. Also officially known as... Guava River! Oh, guavas are pretty good, actually. I like guava. Not as much as papaya, but I do like guava. Guava paste is something I will munch on. Is a good source of sugar and a good way to extend your life. By that I mean don't intake too much of it, you'll probably. Holy shit, what a robot. Well, I'm gonna kill mice. What in the fuck is this? His hitbox. I didn't even think he was near me. It's raining. Honestly, I don't know if the ambient hell? I don't know if the ambient rain per se is random or if it's trigger based. Like every level will have rain at this point. I didn't want to walk forward into that guy's attack, so I stood still. Didn't even realize there was a TV there. I'm gonna be honest, didn't see him. Guess I gotta wait for that guy. Yeah, well, what am I supposed to do against that? Well, I avoided damage by spinning there. Does my spin give me iframes? Is there a trick to it? Come on, when did you do this? When 800, why would you do this to me? Here's the checkpoint. Not in the safest place, isn't it? You want me to go up here? I can go, look how easy you are. Oh, ho ho, I see. Oh, risk. Be reward. Gone. He's gone mental. He's gone. He's got way too much caffeine. Oh, he's a little hard to control things like this. Stitch, no. It's Stitch. Jump. Where am I supposed to go? Oh, okay. Whoa! Safest bet. How did I nearly not make it? Oh, what the hell? Oh, didn't make it that time, though. He just skipped right on through like he not. He made a jelly. And somewhat, he is made of jelly. I'll admit that much. You know, you ever see Stitch in the movie? Presumably. I mean, something. Something Stitch really somewhere. I mean, he's like one of Lilo and Stitch seems to be one of the most shilled franchises of all of Disney's own properties, so let's be real. Yes. Oh, they didn't contain anything. Wow. Life. That one contained that scorpion. Dead. Five more. Oh, there was a one-up in that tiki stack. Awesome. All right, we're good. Guava River completed. Didn't really see any guavas there, but did sure see a river. Oh, this is a pretty big scene. This is a famous scene. Oh, they're not gonna show the evil meter? Damn. Got him!
Get the strings! Oh, this is pretty smoothly animated, though. Hit the restraints! Ooh, ah. Oh! Good job, Peekly. Got him. Jumba! Second boss. It Jumba. It Jumba time. There's a high chance that Jumba murders me. Let's be true and honest. Here he comes. Oh, here he comes. He's got Peekly waddling around on his back. Oh god, he started real close to me. Oh shit, I forgot he shoots. I forgot he shoots. I honestly... Oh my god. What? I respond into the water game. Why? So, how did he not make that jump? You can juke, you can jump, you gotta fidget the stick a bit. I'd rather jump, to be honest. Oh, shit. Oh, he's shooting a lot more because of how far ahead I am. AI is programmed to stop shooting when he's not far ahead. You're supposed to be collecting as long as possible. Oh god. What have I done? Yeah, he stopped shooting when he did. What? He could shoot me in the air. No. 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 One. What the hell happened there, though? Like, I respawned in the air above the water, and he fell in instantly, and I was like,
what? What is it?
Hello, it's me. I have gone.
I tell you, we got fired this morning.
Oh, right. No funding. We're fired. God, he took that by the hand so good. Oh, God. And they're going to cut it right off when Hound Dog's about to start playing. I'm pretty sure that's Hound Dog. Lilo's house!
Stitch! We gotta get out of here!
Gotta get out of here.
Gantu.
Why's that so beepy? What's the matter, Stitch?
Oh yeah, Gantu's in this. He's a big fish man. He's a whale.
You think maybe someone's trying to look for you?
He's so weird when she doesn't have mouth movement.
But there could be more.
Look at his mouth is like a texture on top of a mouth, like a Pac-Man polygon.
Get rid of them somewhere. I know. We can throw them in the volcano.
That sounds like a terrible idea. Get 16 tracking devices. Well, you know what, Lilo? You're gonna die if you go to the volcano. It's a volcano. Hiawe Valley. It's definitely Hiawe Valley. The heat is like fire, right? Oh boy, coconuts. Collecting nuts. These are single choppers? I grab this. Thank you. Lilo needs this for her TNT collection. It is a good collection of TNTs. But yeah, there was a volcano in the first place. There was a chase to it. I don't remember there being trackers. That shit. I think. Boar, whatever. Oh boy. This looks fun. Wow, we finally found it. Yay! I'm gonna ride this real carefully today.
Yes.
I was about to say, and then it falls. God, I remember this. I'm gonna take care of you back into the hand. And you can easily slip off and do that while collecting one of them, so always be careful. Kill that boar. No! It's her instant death! Instant death. I honestly just kept running in that direction. I don't know why. I need to do this. Set it off. Set that one off. Okay. So we know now we will die if we miss this little tiny jump. I really tried to get that off before he did that, but... Yo, this whole level is dangerous. I mean, you're going to the volcano, obviously. I couldn't even see the platform down there. I was like, wait, how am I supposed to cross this? That, well, lava is instant death for little girls. We're gonna see that death animation a lot. I'm gonna get knocked off by this plant. Ooh, I stopped just right in the right spot for it to not kill me. Whoa! I don't know what recharged my jump there, because sometimes you won't get your jump back. I'll admit, you will not get it. Now lava is an instant death when you're taking damage and fall. What a weird conundrum. These bits. Instantaneous. Guess we could use our spoons to crush the enemies instead of me risking it. Like that. It's like, wow, he died! Oh! I dropped my TNT collection. I didn't want to do that. I hit the wrong button. This. Curious at the range on that, but I came closer anyway. Give me this one. Alright, so that one doesn't go anywhere. Yeah, you ran up and hit me? You ran up and hit me? Oops, realized I was that dead. Thought I could just tank the hit. Now we're gonna have to fight man with this. Did that boar just stop charging me? What? Who? Yeah, red ones seem to just go right up and go ham. There's three more of those left. Right up there. Do 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 do. Do, 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 do. We got them all. Yeah. Yahoo Valley completed. Yahoo Valley, da-do, da-do. Oh, yeah. We're at the observatory. Somewhere at the top of the hill. I think this was actually in the movie. Let's be honest. Stitch the animated series is way better. You know where he's collecting all his cousins from the second movie, Stitch. Bubbles. There is a Bubbles. Volcano Rock Golem, you're in the way of me going to see Bubbles. He's the Donkey Kong Slam, and he also takes 50 fucking hits to kill. Wow, that has such a range on it. He hit me from behind him. The Chunky Slam. Oh, but the Chunky Slam's hitbox is a little stupid. That's not killing me. And he's dead! We did it! There's another one. Volcanic Golem! Activate the Volcano Nano Golem. What in the hell is that sign picture? Is that a Gleeblorb? That what we call a Gleeblorb? Come on, no, do the slam! Why was he not doing it? And now he decides he isn't gonna do the slam anymore, even though he did it there. Urgh. brief disruptions. I love doing brief disruptions. And he's dead. Well, fall apart, Andes. We're all done here. And this has been Kuuimpact with Let's Play Lilo and Stitch, Trouble in Paradise. Don't forget to subscribe, rate, and comment next time. We're going to go through the Bubbles mission because that one's a pursuit mission and can always get so dicey. Oh, I see the observatory. It's all the way back there. So I will see you guys all next time.